Rihanna is making music with Chris Brown again, and my grandmother is still watching over me. Us, black women, like samples at a grocery store set out to be picked over and never fully paid for, us, black women, with vaginas that still smell like unwanted mixed babies, blood, and 400 years of forced entries. And this nigga asks you, can he hit it? As if it hasn't already been beaten. Outkast goes to court with Rosa Parks. Ludacris makes a diss record about Oprah. And a room full of upstanding black men say, hell, we don't know what happened in that car. Rihanna may have given Chris Brown a reason to beat her down. I take it you don't have little sisters. And there must be shrapnel in your back to replace the spine that once made you a man. See, I'm not mad at you for your opinion. I'm just hoping we are never two pop stars alone in a car and you get mad at me for mine. I can still hear the cries of all the babies that had to get left behind by their own mothers. I got the tongue of Harriet Tubman, can still taste the blood of all the wounds she licked to get us here, and we are constantly trying to get back there. And you say that she don't like her own people because she built a school in Africa. Nigga, you must have forgotten your roots. Do you think that we only exist here? I've never seen you leave a penny at a gas station. You couldn't imagine the pain of raising a Black Panther only to hear your son calling you bitches and hoes on the radio. You are no Athena Shakur. Your jaw couldn't walk a Miles Davis inside the mouth of Cicely Tyson, and you question the charity of a black woman while this man asks, can he hit it, as if it hasn't already been beaten. We have been running this world since it started, have yet to receive a day off of our feet. There are no holidays dedicated to us, just a bunch of poems used to undress everything but our minds, millions of songs played to make us feel like we were born to be called everything but our names, and cemeteries dressed up like videos, burying our images every other TV station. We get one Michelle every 44 years. We get one African-American teen pregnancy every 44 minutes, and Lil Wayne says he wants to fuck every girl in the world. Sarah Good invents beds. Trey Songz say we don't think he invented sex. How disconnected we are, yet hanging from the same umbilical cords we clipped you from. Stop asking, can you hit it? Take your mother flowers for no reason. Stop making excuses for you putting your hands on us. Stop putting your hands on us. Stop running out on us. Stop running over us. Stop treating us like samples at a grocery store. Do not touch us if you have no plans on making this home.